Lesbians aren't welcome at Pride anymore. What has the world become? I remember times when I went to the Toronto Dyke March and there were women all over the place, lesbians, and it was fun and it was cool and I loved to be there. It was empowering. But these days, you're only welcome there if you're a dick-sucking lesbian. Some of the things you cannot do at a Dyke March anymore is wearing a t-shirt with a double female symbol on it, or a uterus, or saying a lesbian is a female homosexual. No, can't do that anymore, it's transphobic. Let's see what happened at the London Pride. Our group of lesbians were not welcome at Pride.
This group now being allowed to continue marching down the front of the Pride March, carrying signs opposing transgender rights. This is quite remarkable.
These women at London Pride, they are heroes. They managed to be there to bring our message that a lesbian is a female homosexual. These women were not welcome at the Vancouver Dyke March. They had special guidance from the organizers. They were scared that they would be violent. So lesbians, if you are not a cock-sucking lesbian, you are not welcome at Pride and Dyke marches. I see it so often when a man enters a woman's group organized by women, with only women, he sees things that he says, we can do that better, we should change this. And before you know, man takes over your group and man will be in charge, make new rules. And it's not a woman's group anymore. And you're not allowed to start a new group because the whole process will start again. And that's what happened to Dyke March. Man came in, man took over, it's a man's parade, it's dicks walking around. And if you are a lesbian who only wants to date lesbians with vaginas, you're sucked anyway. You're not welcome. I just can't say it enough. Drop the T or get the L out. They are destroying our movement. Lesbian and gay is same sex attraction. That's right, same sex, not gender, sex. These symbols on t-shirts are forbidden at a lesbian march or a Dyke March or a Pride. If you think that lesbians suck dick, think again. Cheers to all lesbians in the world. You are loved. Don't you ever change. And, like Trump would say, make pride, pride again. Thank you for watching. See you next time.